August 4th, 2022, 6:06 in the morning. Got a lot better opening this time. I'm figuring it about here somewhere, I believe. I'll drop the temperature in right around here. It's supposed to be 100. Sunrise supposed to be at 6:10. I believe that's for, if you're up on the mountain. I believe. I could be wrong. Whoa. It's gonna come from right there. Oh, come on now. We'll see. Waiting for it. Supposed to be able to see. I think it's, what was it, Venus? I don't know. I'll put that up there too. It hasn't rose yet, but soon to be. You're just gonna wait. Well, I had to move over a little bit because it is coming from right here now. Pulling for the review, so I was over there. Now I'm not. And once it gets up in here, Deb, that's when, as it's going that way, then that's when I'll be heading over that way. But see the shadows shooting up like an eyelash, indicative of two light sources. Just like having two rainbows, two different colors. All right, 6:15. Should be getting ready to pop up any moment. This is the brightest spot in the sky, or the horizon, that is. There's some shadows above that tree, big tall pine tree. I knew it. Come on, don't do this to me. On the one sunrise that I get, really? Come on. Oh man. Guess I'm just gonna have to filter it, Deb. Sorry. I don't understand what's going on. It's feeding back. We'll look at that right now and then make it like this. See, here we go. Trick the lens. No, I'm not getting the mountains as good as I want. This is good enough for me. Oh, it's bouncing again. You know, it's getting really bright. Let's hit this back on. The no wind thing is a surprise to me. Usually, Dad, we're getting pummeled by wind all of a sudden. Kind of eerie. Looks like the dot's up almost at the 2 o'clock position. Towards the outer edge. Not the very outer edge, but it's about three quarter way out from center. Now that thing should be down lower at sunset. Should be more like the 4, 5, maybe 6 o'clock position, maybe even more. It'll rotate. It's not supposed to rotate. It's supposed to go across horizontally. That spot. So that spot should be going to the right. It's over halfway up and to the right hand corner, 2 o'clock position. I'll point it out, Deb. I think we're good. Bird flew by there. Anything good, guys? We'll see. And it's calm. Could be 100 degrees. Peace out.